Hi all.
Damn, just give me a second here. Back. Oh my god. Yeah. Well, we weren't making a robot, so that's a damn sure. Oh god damn it. Let's see here. Oh yeah. Let me just, friendly, yeah, apparently that's just a friendly hug. What? Has it been so long me playing the Sims I can't even find where the fucking normal hug is? Oh well. Yeah, that's the one. Oh, shit. Sorry, not that one. We're gonna kiss her first. Oh, nope, that was the wrong sim. There we go. First of all, we're gonna do this, then we're gonna go and we're gonna put a good old smack down on her. Then, after that, we're gonna do the ominous hug. So yeah, hi all, and yeah, welcome back to our Sims 3, Season 3 Let's Play.
Who's it? To Weasel Door.
Oh yeah, and Henry here is hungry as hell, so let's hope that a celebrity would come by and maybe feed him. Yeah, I can't remember what we did last we left off. Well, we saw a little bit of it. But yeah, what I've accomplished so far. Well, we got our space wagon here and stuff. But yeah, the big question is, are you guys going to get The Sims 4? Even though there's no pools, and there's no toddlers, and there's a lot of other things that's not there in the game when it releases. But still, are you gonna get Sims 4? And I would like to know if you would like to write that in the description below. No, it's not description. In the comments below, sorry. Write your thoughts about The Sims 4 and if you are going to get it and whatnot and what stuff and what up. Isn't she tired at all? Yeah, she is, so stop that and go. You have in sneep. What's going on here? Investigating mysterious anomaly. I hope I don't get abducted by aliens and experimented on and get an alien pregnancy. That would be awesome. Whoa. Tractor beam engage. Got him. Let's go. Oh my god, I knew that would happen. I think I'm going to just get me a nice cup of joe here. There we go. Sleep tight. Oh, that's a good cup of joe. Okay. Oh, little Henry. But there's one thing that I like, that I love, is that... Whoa! Okay, so I've just been abducted by aliens. Because you can't help but feel a little probed. What happened up there? Alien abduction. Nice. Oh well, can't help but feel a little probed. Oh my god. Maybe I should go after him and blast the abduct sim upgrade to space travel. Upgrade laser cannons. Create a storm. Oh, that could be cool. Oh, wait a minute. What? Where'd I go? Huh? That's weird. I don't have any aspirations up here. Oh, okay. Come on, you know what to do. Get up. And
Larpus Drefmo.
Go back to sleep. And fast forward a couple of hours. Oh, yeah. There we go. Ah. Whoa. What happened? I hate when that sound replays that sound. It's like something bad has happened. God damn it. Well, we're gonna need to do some things out in our garden here, that's for damn sure. Oh, look at my pro garage here. Oh my god. Looks like a son of a bitch. Okay. She's almost full in a sleepiness. Oh. I don't know why it blinks. If it's something it needs to do or something like that. No. Oh yeah, don't I have? Yes, I do. I have a forbidden fruit. Oh my god. Ah, yeah. He wants to have a child with me and improve my science skill and reach level 4 in science skill. Cool. I wanna cast Good Luck Charm on Ruth Petal, play with magic, have a child, and design a trait chipset. Cool. Okay. How's this little birdie doing? Oh. We better go feed the little birdie when you get up. Feed the birdie. Carry bird, rename bird, watch birdie. No. I don't need to clean up. Okay, cool. Yeah, I know it's boring as hell. So, see them when they wake up. And there we go. Fed the bird. Fish sample, insect sample, plant sample. We got two of those.
Aha. Storm.
don't know why I'm always fascinated by these kind of scenes. I don't know why it's so cool.
With the Jabba duck!
Oh yeah, feed the... Go ahead, take the cake. Take the cake, you paparazzi son of a bitch. Okay, what happens? Did something good happen? Well, she's happy about it. Let's have her go out here and expose. Whoop. Of course, I'm out here painting on the car. Yes. She's the one that got the toadstool.
Oh.
Oh, that's an umbrella, lol. Work on car body. Small blank processes. You know, maybe we should, in one of these episodes, go to the future and get some of those nanites. Oh, that's a good cup of joe. Yeah, she's dancing her ass off.
don't.
Oh well. Let's
Gricker Fizzwitz.
Janda. Huh? Chash to mazi. Oh, to janda.
Lol.
Chash to mazi.
He's not hungry anymore.
Wigs out.
Oh well. Let's have her do some science research. Got a bit of scrap. Let's find out where the heck the old scrapyard was at. Where is the old scrapyard? Ah, there it is. Right beside our old house. And our old beach workplace. Apparently this eat at the restaurant, apparently that's something I have to do. Cool. Well, she's doing her thing. She's just... Yeah, there we go. Whoa! Shite. And we are back. Yeah, I just had a little crash in the system there. So... yeah, and by that I had to replay the episode all over again, but now we need to analyze a rock. Do I have a... I got a topaz, I got a iron, but I don't have a rock. Where, pray tell, we will find a simple barnyard rock. There seems to be a lot of rocks over here. Or more or less boulders. But where will we find a common rock? Somebody had tipped over Mr. Hansen's. Whoa, what do we got here? Nice. Potatoes, tomatoes, apples, onion, watermelon. Nice. Could go on a raiding spree right there. Wait a minute, what the fuck? I appreciate, yeah, I know. Somebody is having a crush on me again. There's the cop car. What the heck is this place? What the bloody fuck is this place? Lolith East. Where did I see down here? Go and collect. I'm one of the bone collectors, dude. Whoa, nice pool. I see, one of these rocks could easily have been picked up and analyzed, but no such thing able to be happening there. Okay, seriously? So much freaking terrain and not a single dab of anything? Sheesh. Not even a single seed. Just dirt mound for a dog to dig up. Whoa, that's some lights. Oh, cool. I didn't know I could do that. That was by hitting space. Come on. That's pretty cool. Having your own little, oh my god, this place is cool. Eww. Okay, load up please. Would you please load up? Yeah, thank you. Whoa. Look at this. You're on your own separate little island. Damn. Again, nothing. Not a single little piece to be found. What is... Whoa, what the heck is this? Hey, it's Rocket Raccoon! I've watched Guardian of the Galaxy. Okay. Nice place to go fishing, I must admit. But still, nothing. Not a single little piece of anything. Okay, this is a secluded place. Oh, there is something over here. My god, there's nothing to be had around here. Oh. Well. Oh, by the way, if you ask me, you can't see anything from that high up. Trust me, I can. With the amount of detail I can place on the game, I can see it. Unless you wanted to go swimming. Nah, go home. Okay, best food in town. Gee, it was that easy.
Choo-choo!
Oh, so you can analyze it with that thing. Okay, cool.
Shima!
One?
Ow. Basul.
What the fuck? Let's try and go inside. Let's see what happens. Ah, she places us on the counter. Okay, cool. Nice. Okay, now I've got material samples, so let's try and go and research sample. And see what happens. Material sample. He's doing that, let's head down to where I am and let's see what the heck am I doing.
Hua to Ota. Bunkawa.
Banuzi! Banuzi, Banuzi, Banuzi!
Banubi,
shut up, bitch!
Gorbu Charu. Guelk Bazuni. Franso Helfrick, Oribu Dashe, Vamjuru, Nivak Yart,
okay, cool.
Ubza, Waki Shismo,
Okay, let me see here.
Fra Beppi Krobu. Vamju.
Nice.
Manubi twerp? Kava. Mikra slew.
Nice.
Ib. Borbele. Ee.
Aja. Volokto. Unkawa. Art bizarre. Oh. Ref Emblemar.
Well, did she discover some lol? I thought she had the space car. Did you discover anything new? Ooh. Nice. Oh yeah. This one is going over to her. Space rock. Ooh. Both of them can go over to her, so she can. And this one too. Silver. Okay. Well, with that, I say thank you all so very much for watching. I catch you on the flip side.